nag-gig ka. Okay, but during this time, support mo sa Pilipinas. Support siya. Support ka. Assist mo ka. Di ba na-episiotomy na to?
Yes.
Support ang episiotomy. Up to the last na asa na pita siya. Because if you will not support it, what happens is that lacerated na siya. We will know if you don't have a good support. Okay. Okay. Start with the mouth. Okay. Yes. Okay. Support is only removed upon the birth of the legs. Baka man nagawas ng ulo, gilabay na nimo ang support towel, wa pa. Okay. You try to remember, class, that if in case it cannot come out, kay not trap siya, you can do the modified Rickens maneuver by pushing the anus with the use of a towel or an OS. Once napalo siya, you try to check whether there's cord coil. When there's cord coil, slip it out. When it's okay, you can pull the baby out. Okay? Listen, check it. Namaste. Okay? Pull down. Okay? Wait for now. Ang imong kamot, and then place it on the abdomen on the dependent side. Balik. Okay. How we trigger? I clap. Okay. Pwede ka bumiyak kamay. Okay. And then, ayon. Sige. Tantang mo natin niya. Ayon. Okay. Clap. Okay, ang receive sa baby. Receive sa baby ba? Okay. Asan ko natin? We still have one towel supposedly. Okay?
Okay.
Out na dahil na siya. Okay, that's what you call.